Alright guys, so we actually have another event for Art Nights, and it's been a while since we had a new event, so I'm really excited about this one. For this one, we only have a new 6-star who is named Palas, and he seems to be a support type guard. I'm not 100% sure. We'll just have to wait and see, because his style range is the same with the other support guard. So yeah, I'm leaning towards him being a support guard. And yeah, there's no new 4-star or 5-stars in the trailer, just this 6-star for this interlocking competition. If you guys are wondering, the interlocking competition has been leaked several weeks before, or a few weeks before, and it's basically you get to pick a team of operators, and the further up you move, the less operators you can bring. So I'm not sure if there's a point system for rarity or stuff like that, but there's probably a point system. So yeah, we also have this skin for Podenko. Now I think Podenko is probably my second most favorite 4-star in Arknights, and she's really good, so I'm really happy that they gave her such a really cute skin. So I'm definitely going to be active during this event just to get this skin. So it's a 10-day login event, and you will get Podenko if you log in. So yeah, here's the rate up for for Palas, and I think the 5-star rate up for this one will be Red and someone else. I forgot who it is. Yeah, and if you guys don't know, we also have a bunch of new Epoch skins. Personally, I really like the one for Beeswax and for Perfumer. I don't use Beeswax that much, so I'm not sure if I'm gonna get the one for Beeswax. So we have Perfumer, Podenko, Tsukuyomi, and then Beeswax. And then we also have another bunch of skin, but and we will also be getting another bunch of skin, and this one will be for Tomini, Angelina, and Asia. So if you guys don't remember, Lowlight did mention that Aja will be traveling on vacation, sort of a mission type vacation. So he didn't confirm that Aja will get a skin, but yeah, Aja did end up getting a beach skin. So it looks really cute. I'm gonna show it to you here. And yeah, that's it for this update, I guess. We also have this new furniture set, but I'm pretty sure most of you are just interested in the Aja skin. So you can watch the trailer after this, and you can see all of the new stuff there.
の意志に付き従う信者です。